Divers are back at the Delta-Mendota Canal, where they're moments away from pulling another object out of the water. They've pulled 9 total vehicles so far, including 4 yesterday, but still no sign of the 2003 silver Toyota Corolla belonging to the suspect, Rodriguez. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra is live at the canal, where the Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department is focusing now on one particular object. Rich.
Well, actually, now within the hour, they've gotten to 2 particular objects. Right now, we're about a mile from south of Sperry Road. And what you see behind me is a tow truck. It has its line in the water. It's attempting to pull out another vehicle. It just located. Now, farther down the road, if we can pan a little to the right, we have the Sheriff's Department. They were here earlier using sonar along the Delta Mendota Canal and also going north while this tow truck went south. And we had some video from earlier where they were using sonar to locate an area as far as 5 miles south of the area that the car was reportedly first went down. So they've been using sonar. They've swept an area of about 3 miles yesterday in which they found 9 vehicles altogether, including those that were found last week. But so far, nothing has been found of the Toyota Corolla. Here's what Sheriff Spokesman Roy Ginger Singh had to say about the sweep so far.
You know, it could have been missed. Our divers and our tow companies are very confident that the open areas of the canal have been searched very thoroughly, but it would be going back to, like, the bridges and the siphon areas and just double-checking those and triple-checking those, to the matter of that fact, and making sure there's nothing still left in those tunnels or under the bridges or tubes.
Now, there have been a couple attempts already to snag whatever object is down there. It could be a vehicle. It could also be a concrete block. But whatever it is, they have failed to bring it up so far. Now, farther off into the distance you saw a little while ago is the dive team. Now, they'll apparently have to put a dive member in there and have him hook up the cable with probably a grappling hook and then bring it on board. This could take about an hour or more. Reporting live in Patterson, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Still quite a bit of work ahead of investigators there. Again, this is who authorities are looking for. This is 4-year-old Juliani Cardenas. He's been missing since last Tuesday. He's believed to have been taken by this man, Jose Rodriguez. Rodriguez was last seen driving a 2003 silver Toyota Corolla with a license plate 6HBW445.